listen, mic's about to blow them. Tell me something that I don't know. With the crowd bouncing like bogus, you can come on the tour bus, just please no phone.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I wanted to talk to you guys about my hair growth journey till 2019. If you guys want to know all of that, then please keep on watching. As always, if you guys like this video, then please give this video a big thumbs up. And also please do subscribe to my channel to support me. So if you guys have been following me for a while, my first ever video on YouTube would be my hair growth journey till date. And that was posted in like 2016 December, I guess. So as a kid, I've always had like this boy cut hair, bobbed. Never was able to grow out my head. My parents would always chop it off, and I only had like boy cut, bobbed hair. Until like I was in, I think my fifth grade, I started to grow my hair a little bit, and then I had like my shoulder length hair. And one day my mother takes me to this salon, and she just chops the whole thing off. I'm sitting here and saying that don't cut my hair, don't cut my hair. She was like, no, they're not cutting, just relax. And then once I was, they didn't even show me the mirror, and when I was back home, I saw my hair and I was like, there was nothing left on my head. It was completely bobbed, and I felt so sad. I cried the whole night. And I was so mad at my mother for cutting my hair, because I've always seen my mother with really long hair, like butt length hair, and I've always kind of had a vision of me having that kind of hair, and she would never let me grow it out. And I was so mad at her, and then she was like, I'm never going to take you to a salon ever again. You can grow out your hair, you can do whatever you want, because I made a mess that day at home. I was like, I just want long hair. I want my hair back. Why did you cut it off? And so finally she was like, you can grow it out from this day. I'm not going to cut it off ever again. So that day I was determined ki, aajke baad, no one's going to be able to touch my hair. So I can just grow it out and, you know, just grow it out. And I was so happy about that fact that I'm going to be able to grow out my hair long. So I have always been that kid who loved long straight hair, and by birth I have kind of straight hair. It's a little wavy, but it's more like straight hair, so I've always liked my hair. So as I grew, when I was in like 9th grade or 10th grade, I had like really long hair, and I was proud of having that long hair. I was really proud that I had such long hair, and I had really thick hair, like super thick hair. You know, when you're like in 10th grade and stuff, your mother kind of pours oil onto your head and you do this oil massage and all of that, especially on Sundays, and they make you take bath and they won't wash it off. And the shampoo, they'll just leave all of that oil on your head and you'll have this oily, sticky head, and you'll play both the sides and then you'll walk around. I was that kid. I'll probably put some pictures for you guys when I'm talking about my hair and all of that. And I kind of entered my 10th grade and just came across YouTube. I started following a lot of people who had this really long hair and who would have this hair care routine and all of those videos. I started watching all of that, and guess what? I realized that you can shampoo off all of that oil off your head, and you could look kind of, how do you put it, cool? No, not cool, yeah, kind of cool. But that time my mother would use these sachet packs of Pantene shampoo, so that is what I used to take. I used to like take 3-4 packs of those, which is way too much for your hair. But the end result was like my hair used to be so flowy, it looked really nice, and I loved it. And I was like, wow, my hair doesn't feel so heavy anymore. It was so much easier, and I loved it, and I started doing that continuously. And then I started realizing that my hair started to become really frizzy, and you know, even when I'm touching it, it doesn't feel the same anymore. It feels so dry, and I just didn't want to touch it anymore. It felt that bad. And that's when I realized that there's something known as conditioner. That made the condition kind of okay, but still, I was damaging my hair a lot. And so then I started searching on YouTube again for hair masks or just something to just make my hair feel good and smooth again. By the time I kind of lost half of my thickness already, because I was just, I don't know what I did, but I did a lot of things on my hair. but I never had access to heating tools or anything of that sort. Thank the Lord, because if I had used that also, then I don't think I would have anything left on my hair right now. So I never used heating tools anyways, but I still was using hot water to wash my hair and using a lot of shampoo, and never really cared about conditioner or conditioning my hair after wash. I never used to apply oil on my hair. All of that together kind of damaged my hair altogether. And by the time I had dandruff, so my mother used to say ki fenugreek seeds. She asked me to use fenugreek seeds, just soak fenugreek seeds and make a paste out of it and use it as a hair mask, especially for scalp, to get rid of dandruff. And that really helped me. And then I started using coconut milk with fenugreek seeds and make it a paste and start using it for my hair and my scalp. And that is the one thing that really helped me, honestly. And guys, I would share this with anyone and everyone who has any kind of hair problem, whether it be dandruff or just hair fall or just dry hair and anything of that sort. Fenugreek seeds and coconut milk, it just changed the texture of my hair altogether. Of course, I did lose a lot of thickness, but still I was able to bring back what was left on my head to life, and my hair started to look more shiny and healthy rather than dry and frizzy and broomstick kind of like. And even when I touched my hair, it started to feel smooth again. So I was pretty happy about that. I, at that point, was really, really concerned about my hair's condition and damaging my hair. And I was really careful about what I'm putting onto my hair. And I was someone who used to take a lot of time to just take care of my hair. And so yes, that is it with this whole hair update till 2019. I hope you guys do enjoy it. And also, if you guys did, then please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. And also, please do subscribe to my channel to support me. All of the details will be down in the description box. Thank you for watching once again, guys. Love you all. Bye.
Bye.